Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets and bring him peace.
Thank you. on yourself. Tell me who you're protecting.
What do you want?
Talk.
I don't know. You've got the wrong man.
Quick, before we're seen.
Serait-ce une espèce de...
Le moindre tort.
Du fond du cœur, merci. Je prierai pour vous.
Thank you. full purse again.
I much prefer books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? One of our informants may have been compromised. She's posing as a scullery maid near Port Saint-Denis. We need you to tail the innkeepers, find out if they suspect her, and get her out if she's in danger.
Hey! Listen to me!
Où sont les gardes? À l'aide! Un meurtrier pour la
fuite! Votre gentillesse mérite ma louange.
Pourquoi vous êtes cette fébrilité?
Thank you.
cursed. There are three such fountains. If you drink the water, the devil comes to you and lures you away with promises. One of the fountains is right there.
I can give you untold riches. Eternal life can be yours. Everything you desire. Just come.
Respire plus, pas vrai, l'ami?
On meurt! Garde! Par ici! Fais
monsieur, pour quelle quantité?
Non, le drôle,
le prix n'est pas négociable.
Vous, madame. Produit prêt.
J'ai du bon vin à vendre, 60 livres par quartier, c'est une occasion à...
Untold riches, eternal life can be yours, everything you desire. Just come to me. Yes, this way. Come. Come. You will find peace at last.
I've done some research. An ancient cult. Right here. It's all there on the table.
Il n'a plus toute sa tête.
Garde! Donnez l'alerte! Priez le corps sans vie ici! Allez! Vite! Allez tous! Allez!
Pauvre âme! Une mort avant l'heure. Voilà pourquoi il faudrait toujours sortir en voiture. Pourquoi donc mourir là où on ne va pas?
Hey!
légèrement évadé.
Je te parle de tes activités superflues.
What's all that then?
C'est quelque chose de plus banal.
Il y a un meurtrier en liberté. Garde, alerte.
A-t-il perdu la raison?
Oh.
Eh bien, qu'y a-t-il?
Seigneur, mais qu'est-ce qui leur prend?
This was coming, and now you owe me.
You are. Get out of here, right?
So that's your answer? You shall use this. You see how you do without your face. Don't like that.
Oh, mon Dieu! On meurt!
Vous avez mes plus humbles remerciements.
Réduisez-les au néant, soyez sans pitié!
Je suis
pleine! À tous ceux qui s'opposent à nous!
Well, well, what's done you?
Ha! You and the books, the same!
Paris compte un sommet pour mieux te détrousser.
Je n'aurais pas dû manger autant. Bon, où est-ce qu'on mort? C'est des ordres.
Encore un signe, plus toute sa tête.
Allez, par ici.
Oh, come on. Up. Down. What am I looking for? Ah, over there. Where's the
chocolate?
Oh, come on! There it goes. The trick is to look above where you're actually aiming for and then press it because of the input. Move over. Oh, come on. Three chests are too high level. This one too? I can't remember whether I checked. Yeah, let's go to the other chest on the bridge. Why am I climbing? I could have gone down. Jump! Ooh, wow. Pont Notre Dame. Oh, how many times is one of those? Some form of bridge or secure spawn barn since nearly the founding of the city. These were historically lined with houses, but these proved to be too much of a burden on the bridge's stability. Huh. Okay. Oh! Oh god! Oh, here. Cool animation to the game. Oh,
pour tout le monde.
C'est un meurtrier! Il faut l'arrêter! Yeah.
Chicken. Oh, come on. Guards, what are you doing? She literally got stolen from and you're not chasing the thief. I do all the work around. Oh, the informant, yeah. But I have another mission to do. I have to do the Nostradamus. Oh, puzzle. Enigma. Puzzle. Enigma. What? Underground? There's an underground staircase here. Yeah. Okay, well, I'll get that later.
So, who do I thank for this
beautiful happening?
What do you mean? I was blending in the crowd, wasn't it?
Right.
Make this thing clear on yourself. Tell me who you're bringing. What's all the fuss about?
Du fond du cœur, monsieur. Je prie vous.
Notre Dame Cathedral looks over her daughters, once the hole between Dame and Saint Chevelle. There, the face of the sun watches over his flock. I don't know if Jesus Christ existed for that long. Saints show up here and then Notre Dame. So in between here, which is where I am. Oh, there it is. I see it. Oh, come on. Somewhere. Beyond the sea. I can't see. Oh my goodness gracious. Violent gang is robbing graves in the Ile de la Cité. They learn from the powerful Jean-Paul Marat. Steals them from arrest. Steal the letter. Oh, it's a missive. So it's like dismissive. Aha. No. I mean, yeah, I could replace it. No. Man, I thought we were starting common sense despite you charging things. You simply cross a bridge and hit the cops. Oh, okay, so you have to keep switching mission. Okay, I understand. I'll go for the one within the city, because the bridge is the city outskirts. Might not necessarily do it.
What's going on?
Everything all right, my friend?
So this is Jesus Christ, yeah.
How are you, friend?
Beyond the top name, the blue ribbons diverge. As assassins, making way for... Oh wow, I'm almost dyslexic. I know where this is, it's over here. Beyond the Dauphine... That's a location, right? Beyond the Dauphine, the blue ribbons diverge, making way for man and beast. Yeah, because he's only sitting on a horse. Assassin's victims struck a shrewd bargain. To acquire city. The treasure lies beneath the map. Yeah, okay. Now we'll look at the map. Is this Dauphine? Dauphine? Point new. Place Dauphine. Yeah. Oh. Okay, wow, you survived.
Seriously think I come a rabid animal.
Oh no, did I accidentally stain blood on the shop display place? That can't be good.
Oh, votre gentil esprit se fait louange. Merci.
Oh non, seigneur, allez chercher l'œuf.
It's weird. I mean, like everybody else, like more characters, they speak English in the British accent. But there's some NPCs. I'm pretty sure they're speaking French. Hold up. Colas. Just. What the fuck? Well, you know, you should always make the first try. Oh my god. I'm going to take a photo. While cutting off the thief.
Yeah.
That's too easy. Where are the criminals? I want to kill them.
You want me to come over?
They weren't close enough to double assassin. Oh, there's more than that. Are they harassing people? I'm not sure. It's like every time you see it, you just want to feel the same thing. It's right to kill them. Wow. People were saying on Unity's story was weak or something. Oh, so if I remember correctly, 1, 2, 3, 4. These four chests. I just need to check this chest in the middle. Whether it's out of my lock picking league. No, no. Oh no, it's corrupted over here. Oh, come on. I mean, whatever.
These cards, the cross and the lady, invoke Notre Dame Cathedral. Continuing with the religious theme, monks. And this card... It is clear to me that an order of monks is after mystical power. They hope to find Nicola Flamel's water of life in his long-lost laboratory somewhere here in Paris. This card, the key, they have found part of the mechanism that will unlock...
Is there such thing as a key carrot?
Cover that mechanism.
Oh, is that mama. Transmute. Whatever that means, you know, it's always like used as a word in reference to. Huh? Well, wait. Featuring large horns to my siblings. Sounds really not me. If my wings you picture a day, they'll just sometimes give you wings. What about my wings? Just forget about taking up my wings for this. You always do the goat's head, don't you? Well, don't you give me my bloody wings then? Can I ask you to try some nice ones? I don't remember meeting Baphomet. Awesome. Oh, come on, you're supposed to be a bubble. Like, and then Persona 5, how much of that was the Baphomet, basically? If I remember correctly, Catherine full body, although I've never played the game. Also, but... You'll pull their ear. No, if you're boxing, too. You'll pull their ear. It's like discombobulate.
Merci.
Dieu vous bénisse. How do you say you're welcome in French? どういたしまして? おれ外人ですから Nostradamus engines leave the fragments. Fragments open doors on the island. Kudauri Papa. I want to clear out everything in this zone so that I can move on to other districts without, like, you know, like, oh, there's so many collectibles. Oh, come on. Not really. There's still some things I can't walk through. Is that what you're gonna call it? Usually I rush to finish the story, but what the heck was with this? It's like, I don't really have many other games. This is some dumb exploring the Aurora. I've explored other scary biomes with scary enemies. Oh, finally it's done. Century Thrones.
His original mission was to gather data from the Helix, so try to recover as much of it as possible. Here's some of the data we've been looking for. Good. Our techs will start analyzing the data right away. That data is encrypted. You'll need to stand by it for a moment until I can access it. Okay, decrypting now. Done. All right, I'll need more data to find our operative.
Okay, Bishop. Oh. Next order of business. Data to get a bind. Where? I need to do it in 1 minute. Okay. I'm not so sure about that. Oh, there's a scouting range. Bro! You are so bad. Come on, come on, come on. Bro! Wait, does he offer 250 data? That's wonderful.
Running out of time. Try to recover as much data as possible before you leave. This area is becoming unstable. The simulation is collapsing. Get out now.
Well, that's easy.
Very good. But there's more assassins to save and more data to find.
Why are so many of y'all stuck? Oh, being stuck in 19th century Paris isn't bad. If only they knew what was coming next.
We thought we'd lost this assassin for good. His life is in your hands now. Find him.
Uncle.
data received.
Bro!
Hold on. Decrypting. Great find.
Oh, there's the rift. I can survive.
What was that?
There's even enemies around here.
You won't shake me! Here, brother!
Decrypting.
Okay, let's play out of this zone.
Send the data to the lab now.
Come on, up, up, up. Bro, you are so slow. This is harder than I thought. Of course they'd make the first mission way easier. Oh, I should have gone the guy.
Wait, this data is encrypted. Another piece of the puzzle. Well done. Good. We have enough data to trace our man's position.
Come on.
You don't have much time left.
I understand.
I think this data could really help us. You found her. You got it. Good.
Bloody royalist!
Data is encrypted. Good job. The more data we can get, the better. A job well done. Our agents are never safe in the Helix, though, so help them when you can.
More? I don't know. I'm running out of medicine, so...
for running wild.
You didn't pass away gently, did you?
So who turned you off?
Broken the law!
Que se passe-t-il?
Oh! Transiteur! Ah, c'est moi, privilégié! Oh. Revivez les événements comme si vous y étiez!
Oh. Ah. D'où vient toute cette agitation?
Mon Dieu!
Pardon, monsieur, mais avons-nous vous présenté?
Something kind of creepy about monks. Closed up like that in a big building.
What's happening?
Better check out the monastery here on the island.
new initiate. The chalices you stole in tonight's ritual. Enter.
Je vous trouve un peu intimidant.
Together in gratitude to you, Jean, for your bravery. I yield this, my body, for the good of my sisters and brothers in Baphomet. We honor your sacrifice.
Last year they botched the ritual sacrifice.
I took care of the knife this time around.
I'm concerned about so many Templars joining our society.
Excellent moyen.
Say nothing to anyone. We are in danger. Neither the temple.
We here humbly invoke the spirit of Nicholas Flamel in hopes of guidance.
Nicholas Flamel.
Nicholas Flamel.
Oh, great patron of the hermetic arts, we seek the elixir.
Satané vipère, je ne donne pas cher de ta vie. Quel homme étrange.
Maudit serpent, on n'est pas tendre avec les gens comme toi par ici. Tu as envie de rencontrer l'exécuteur, scélérat ?
This rusty bit of metal must be part of the mechanism that Mademoiselle Lenormand was talking about.
Thank you.
Quelque chose les agite, mais quoi?
Monkey boy over there.
We've been liberating the wrong inmate.
Dear Lord, Friars Stanislas, Bernard, and even the respected Friar Benoit, and then Friar Jean, all dead. It passeth all understanding. Three monks survive, praise God, but I dare not think. Is it possible that the murderer is one of them? Bah, ridiculous. Which of them would be capable of such an atrocity?
Thank you.
So much happened. First, the death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused. I ran to the doctor. When I came back, what did I find? They were all dead. And there's Friar Jean, strangled at his desk.
A monk right over there, starting a fire he was. A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
Get out of here right now. You asked for this. Where do you want this?
Oh, merci. Dieu vous le rendra.
Je vous suis à jamais redevable. Merci.
Save your energy for our enemies, my friend.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's sanity.
Thank you.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one. God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one. The conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fulfill a prophecy? It's all coming true, I tell you. Even this.
He's a bit off his nut, if you ask me. Arrest the madman. 9 times out of 10, you're right. Go ahead.
Messy one north of the Saint Marcel near the river. I'd bring some gloves. Thank you.
Un divertissement intéressant.
What is it this time?
Touch and claw, Quencher.
What's all that then?
amis m'appellent
particulièrement hideux.
Ma carte, tout de même particulièrement hideux.
Bienvenue.
Recovered part of the mechanism, as I knew you would. Keep it. It is you who will unlock the secret.
Super mal. Tu n'as pas m'inquiété?
C'est tout de même pas mon vieux rageux.
You are ready? I have an acquaintanceship with Denis Molinier who...
Good evening, sir.
Ce n'est pas à moi de dire ça.
Alors,
je
vais pitié.
Je vais te dire ce qui se passe.
Mais bien sûr.
Retenez votre bras.
Pitié, je n'ai rien fait de mal.
Those
shots!
This rusty bit of metal must be part of the mechanism that Mademoiselle Lenormand was talking about. And this completes the mechanism. So much for the Templars.
As you try, Cole!
The second part of the device. You have the necessary pieces. Return to me when you are ready to take the final step. I foresaw this card here, the key. And here, the sun. Against these other cards, it is quite clear that many people are in search of Nicolas Flamel's secret laboratory that has remained hidden these hundreds of years. You are ready. I commend you, but I cannot help you. The final mystery of where to find Flamel's laboratory is beyond my powers. Only you can solve the enigma. My intuition tells me you will do well.
Thank you. Come near me, you dead one! Any revolution!
Évadé d'un asile.
Grands auteurs, témoins privilégiés.
Many thanks, my dear Arnaud. I foresee a great future for you.